you seen Verona? I'm hungry.
I suppose that depends. Are you willing to be an experimental subject?
All because of your brilliant teaching.
Yes. Oh, nothing too dangerous. It should provide an additional spectral tether from your own life spark to the Adric realm. You would experience it as a sort of increased vigor. You would fight longer, feel stronger, that sort of thing. At least I think it will. Probably, almost certainly. Of course, you never can tell.
Now stand still. It's my first time casting this spell, and I don't need any additional distractions.
You won't feel a thing, but if you do, try not to scream too loudly. My ears are sensitive. Off you go. If you discover any side effects, come back and tell me straight away.
Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some canis root tea. Finally, someone who recognizes my importance around here. Now, where did I put... Oh, yeah!
Good day, friend. Keeping well? Not recently. Neloth keeps me very busy with spell research. Ask Alenia. She and Verona seem to be quite friendly. Until next time.
She left for Raven Rock hours ago. She promised to bring me back some fresh blisterwort. Azora, light your steps.
found Verona yet? I could really use some tea.
Dead? Well, that's annoying.
How did she die?
There are more and more of those things showing up around here lately.
Oh, I suppose you'll have to find me a new steward.
Try Raven Rock. They are in awe of me there. I'm sure almost anyone would be willing to serve me.
Excellent question.
Once word gets out, there will be a lot of people to choose from.
Someone with a brilliant mind and a robust physique that is blindly obedient would be ideal. Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Wolves always waters it down.
Wet, you say?
I suppose, yes, I can see how that would have inverted the tether.
You simply avoid water.
No, no, that won't do. Can't have you forego bathing. The Ashlands can leave one a bit pungent, and it's obvious you've been through them.
Here, I'll just remove it. Here's a bit of coin. Should help mitigate your inconvenience.
Don't take too long finding me a steward.